Good morning, everyone. I'm Joy Purdy. Some upset Republicans from across Florida are suing Governor Charlie Crist. John Rood, for example, he lives here on the First Coast, is among the several contributors suing Crist. The former ambassador to the Bahamas donated nearly $5,000 to Crist's Senate campaign. Since Crist jumped ship, Rood and other donors have demanded a refund, but Crist says basically he needs the money.